5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Improv!
Oh, I need to catch that train before it leaves me here again.
Oh, I need to catch this train before I could...
It's you again.
Hi, Jessica.
Hey, Thomas.
I didn't think you'd be here catching the train.
Well, you know, I haven't quit university ever since you quit me.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away.
You know, Jessica, it wasn't you, it was me.
Yeah? Well, that's what you explained in your text yesterday.
You know, I'm going through a hard time with my father and my mother, and I just didn't want to bring you down with me, okay?
Well, why couldn't you just talk to me about it? You know, that's what I'm here for.
In university, it's always been about university with you.
Well, there is a future, Thomas!
A future? A future that I wanted to see with you, but...
Aww.
It was always about university. Your studies came first. I would ask you to go to the movies a date.
Day breaks, your mind aches. Find that all her words of kindness linger on when she no longer needs you.
And at the end of the day, it was just I would go home, and I would be forced sitting alone, my parents arguing, and I'd just look for a shoulder to cry on, and you were always studying. Always.
Well, maybe if you told me that, maybe if you explained your feelings more, maybe if you weren't so closed in.
But I'm a man!
Now that I've lost everything to you, you say you want to start something new, and it's breaking my heart you're leaving. Baby, I'm leaving.
You know, I'm single.
I'm angry by your presence.
No, you've taken so much away from me. Happiness, time, money. But at the end of the day, you've never taken away the memories that you want.
It's been a long time since someone's ever said anything nice to me.
I've just seen your face, I can't forget the time or place we first met. She's just a girl for me. I want all the world to see we met.
Thinking about it, do you remember in November when we caught the subway and we first met eyes?
Yeah, that was really awkward, and I fell over because the train stalled, and oh, there's that guy, and he gave me a dirty look.
Well, maybe,
she's got eyes and seems to be bright blue skies.
30 seconds.
You know, when I first caught the train today, I was feeling pretty down. When I look into your eyes, it makes you think of the blue skies. Maybe we can reminisce in those memories and catch the subway together.
How about we catch the subway going the other way?